my love. Here I stand before you. I am yours now. From this moment on, take my hand. Only you can stop me shaking. We'll share forever. This I promise you. And when
Shari, you can't get down there. Income tax. rais Amerika da benzaka na haja tani dai la mushkila ta burush dai rais bubula na dar da rasulullah ali umar bubula rasulullah ali faiza ya amshi beta mana sun haja khas faya ma shamal fela ana bubal arba shara alfad yani haja ya ne ana nani ne bana limta ana wala ka tabi har bali wala da kin hirin ya ne dalu kuta sagaya da ya di fun manon gale anti galan shi sai da yar ya ku gale da fun sai fa dar yayi am shi sai lo ali yayi yana kuta to yar madan da ma shi to yar zuwa da ne Allah ne ya ta sai sai le ku wala magani sai wala indi ma gani anti am shi sai da yar wala kuta sabar mu shi kai meri an haka ki da meri awali iya da mutalon mama meri an yi tumbar da ya an ba mu shikala shi ya ga wala taman ma fi haja mutalon ba san mai mana yin ta yin da ya ki gar ya da din ko tuna ga ta da mu sai ba mu shi ne sai lo ko altan badu kaman galo ya ma shi wani tani ya bole ya na buta ki bi da ma shi wani bar wala da wani sha kana fa ta da ya dele na sai da
Gal wala ban macha gal lai min pada ek pani ke yen ya Culture shock. Although I have my children here, I deal with the culture. Jesus. I've seen the struggle of the children in this country. I've seen it all. But I follow us, our writings, very, very careful on Facebook. The earth is so mature than many of us here. Very, very mature. There was a moment, because I know that in our culture, when you get married, of course, when you say one, you know, in the culture, it's so funny. When you're married for 1 month and they don't see you vomiting, that's a way to marry their brother. You know, what's happening with this woman? What is going on with her? Is that possible? 6 months down the road, this one, you cannot bear. But in America, people have what they call family planning. And our people back home don't understand what is family planning. And so one day, I was in church, and she told me, call her. She wants to give me the number. And I told her, no, she's on Facebook, I'll get her. So instead of calling her, I said, no. Because I know the problem. I don't want to talk about it. I knew the problem. I said, God, I'm just going to kneel down and pray so that your miracle takes place. I don't know what is happening. It could be your own planning, but I'm going to pray for them. And I did my prayer. I know nothing completely what is going on with you. Until you came on and surprised us. I'm like, huh? You remember my remarks? I was like, huh? This is happening, eh? So I want to tell you, you are mature because the way you write inspires me. The last writing that you did on Facebook was about these guys, the young guys who are being deported to South Sudan. And all of us, of course, we like to talk when somebody has misfortune. We like to tear them down, and people are talking about it. But this young woman stood up, and they challenged all of us as mothers, as parents, who have come to this country, and said, if you are going to attack these young people, we are talking about them, but what have you done that contribute to what the mistakes that they are doing? The truth is that today young people don't want to be with even us, the elders. Because we don't advise them, we don't organize things for them, but we tear them down. We completely tear them down. Whose fault is it? We don't know. Let's leave it to God. But for me, you inspired many. I don't even have words to tell you. Because you inspire me and I'm too mature even for me to tell you about it. I just want to congratulate you, and I want you to be a leader. Inspired many are looking up to you. There are so many people, young people are looking up to you. Be strong. God bless you.
Thank you all for coming. We're starting very late, as you can tell. Well, now we'd like to have Mama Devonica to come and pray for our program.
The tropical scent of you takes me up above. Jangan yo. God did it only and not the way why and not the grandpa me yo.
Thank you.
Bala, undi de gondi.
Get away.